Hey guys, welcome to Fitness to Flash YouTube channel. I'm your fitness expert Pooja Vishish. Today I'm going to show you some back and bicep workout. You need a set of dumbbells for this. Choose number according to your physical strength, like 1 to 2 kgs for each arm. So my first exercise is bicep curl. Stand with your feet shoulder width. Your elbow should be in line with your shoulder, like this. Now squeeze your bicep. Make sure that you are not moving your elbow, which should be fixed in line with your shoulder. See from this angle. Hold your core tight. Exhale when you go up, inhale when you go down. Okay, so next exercise is again for your bicep muscle. This is hammer curl. So you need to hold dumbbell in neutral grip, means palm facing each other. Squeeze your bicep muscle. Squeeze all the way up. Keep your movement controlled all the time. This is for your brachioradial muscle. Okay, so next exercise is again for your bicep. This is reverse curl. You can do it with one arm too, like this. These are bicep workout. Pussy. Hold one dumbbell. Take support. Bend your knees. Make sure that your back is straight. Chest out, shoulder back. Hold dumbbell in line with your shoulder. Now from this position, you need to squeeze your upper back. Make sure that your elbow is going back close to your body. Squeeze your back up. Okay, so next exercise is back extension. So lie down on your mat. Place your hand behind your head. Now lift your upper and lower body by squeezing your lower back. Squeeze your hamstring, glutes and lower back. Next exercise is twist and bend. This is again for your lower back and for your sides. So hold dumbbell close to your body. Now twist one side, bend. Make sure that your back is straight. You are not bending your knees, you are just bending your hips, your upper body. Okay, so next exercise is conventional deadlift. This is a power exercise which involves all the muscles of your lower body and your erector spinae, that is a core back. Stand with your feet shoulder width. Now push your hips back, bend your knees and go down till your back comes parallel to floor. Squeeze the back when you come up. See from this angle. Make sure that your back should be straight all the time. Okay, so next exercise is bent over row. This is again for your latissimus dorsi, means your back workout. Hold two dumbbells. Bend till your back comes parallel to floor. Hold dumbbell in line with the shoulder. Now squeeze all the way up. Make sure that your elbow is close to your body. Exhale when you press up. Inhale when you go down. Squeeze your back. Don't swing your body like this. It should be fixed. Okay, so this is our back workout. If you have any question, please leave it in comment below. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please do not forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.